the beautiful Mandvi beach. It is around 50 kilometers from Bhuj. You can take a government bus or a private taxi bus from here. It is one of the most cleanest beaches I have seen. Take a camel ride, which will cost around 50 bucks. Hi guys, welcome to the Great White Desert, the Salt Desert, Rann of Kutch in Gujarat. It is really a marvel. Hazaro kilometer ka land, salt se bhara. Basically nothingness. Rann of Kutch is around 88 kilometers from Bhuj. The nearest village here is Dhordo. Yahan pe Rann Utsav bhi Narendra Modi ji ne 2015 se shuru kiya tha. So you will get tents. You can stay here in tents or you can stay in resorts nearby. यहाँ पे जो टेंट्स है फॉर बजट ट्रैवलर्स टेंट्स वुड नॉट बी सो सूटेबल बिकॉज टेंट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम अराउंड 3,000-4,000 तो यू कैन स्टे इन रिजॉर्ट्स और यू कैन डू अ वन डे ट्रिप लाइक अ हाफ डे ट्रिप फ्रॉम कच्च द रन ऑफ कच्च इज स्प्रेड विद दिस इसी से ढका हुआ है दैट इज वाई इट इज वाइट बेसिकली ये एक सी का ही पार्ट है This land is a part of the sea. और November to February यहाँ पे पानी सूख जाता है and after February it is a part of sea again. तो जो sea का जो salt है वो यहाँ पे रह जाता है because of the sun it gets created from the sea water and that is why this land is white. यहाँ से आगे पाकिस्तान है आप यहाँ पे आए वाइट रन देख सकते हैं then you can go to काला डूंगर which is the highest point here around 450 meters yahan se pura Rann of Kutch dikhta hai then you can also visit Lakhpat which is very near to Karachi and wahan pe ek gurudwara hai jahan pe Guru Nanak Dev ji aaye the and he stayed there when he was going towards Mecca